Using his constitutional powers, the president yesterday released 200 people arrested and charged with various offenses.
The document is here. Of course, the real instrument is in blue. This is a photocopy. But if I'm going to read it verbatim, in exercise of Article 121, about which talks about prerogative of mercy.
Among them was the former Secretary General of the Ministry of Public Service, Jimmy Rwamafa, who was accused of misappropriating 40 billion shillings in payments to retired airline employees. Rwamafa was convicted along with Christopher Obey, the former auditor in the Ministry of Public Service, and Stephen Chiwanuka Kunsa, a former commissioner in charge of pensions in NSSF.
So all these 200 have been pardoned on public health and humanitarian ground, and they are 200 in number, and at the end of the number, it is done under my hand this 20th day of August 2023. Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, president. That is his signature.
Today, the relatives of the victims flocked prisons to welcome their loved ones. After a long wait, the prisoners were put together and given their belongings. Some were seen thanking the Creator for their freedom. Those released thanked the president for this act of mercy and their freedom.
That is very important because there are many people who are rotting in there without any problem. And you know, once the president has given a pardon like this, it also helped him a lot because we know we have our relatives, especially during election times. Even if I don't vote for him, there are many people behind me who will vote for him. Just because of what? Because of my being out. So it's very important. I stayed inside for 4 years.
Most of them were, however, scared of starting life afresh since they lost most of their property after they were jailed. Others couldn't wait to share their experiences on how long they had been in prison and the charges against them.
I'm no longer interested in doing the things that I used to like, the job opportunity. I do not have that because of what had happened. But I'm looking at, with my profession, of course, I can't lag behind. It's just all about to get some time.
Of course, I will have to start life from streets. My relatives are in Kampala, but they are not here. Of course, they were not aware. Nobody is aware. Okay? I lost all what I have.
Other prisoners pardoned by the president are Chris Ruaka Sisi and the late Nasul Abdallah. Story compiled by Shamshad Naluja for the news.